happening, right?
How are you?
Oh, you're right. I did see this
Yes, wrist, elbow, and wrist.
Not to stop to play.
I spoke with Luke Buchanan the other day.
Yeah.
And he was saying you visited him recently.
I did.
You've written together. What was that like after all these years?
It was amazing. I broke his guitar back.
You did say.
That was quite like, I felt super bad about that, but I managed to get him another one. But yeah, we had a lot of fun and it was good reconnecting.
Yeah, cool.
So have you been watching X Factor? Do you think it's so far? You've toured with so many people, you've done your own tour, sold out arenas. What so far for you has been your career highlight?
Wembley.
Are you going to be on X Factor this year?
What, playing it?
I hope so.
Yeah.
Cheers,
Ed. Ed, what's the rehab for the arm going to be?
Sorry to hear about your injury. Have you had any celebrity wear shoes? Has Prince of the Genie been in touch? Because I know that was your last injury.
I have an automatic reply that I show it out.
But do you know
who emailed
you?
I don't really know anyone who's emailed me. I can't look at them.
Did
your wife crash before your
arrival? No, I got up inside the plane and then went to bed and then woke up the next morning in a lot of pain and then went to hospital. I literally know
friends. Did it inspire
a song? Yeah, probably.
Tonight's quite a busy night. You want to lose
ground
now?
No, well, I can't. Yeah, apparently, if I drink